two big horses first.
Well, joining me here as we get ready for this race is my good friend Bob Hayden, who is a wizard with statistics and a pretty good handicapper. When you go to a racetrack and you don't know too much about what's going on, you always have to find somebody who does, and this is my guru. I do like
Ron Waples, though, going for his third winner of the night. And can you add to that?
Yeah, I can. That's my pick in the race, too. Town is big, guys. 20-1 in the morning line. Last week, he was uncovered. He finished fifth, got beat a length and a half. Remember, Town is Big Guy peaked early in the year. He, 3 weeks before the Meadowlands Pace, this was the hot horse. Everybody's picking him to win it. He got a little physical problem. He hasn't come back since, but there's one interesting angle I think a handicapper may want to look at. It's a full brother to Luster's Big Guy. Luster's Big Guy is the fastest horse ever to race in the month of January. We're certainly right now in a night that looks like a January night. I think he might have a chance. Two millionaires in the race, Robust Hanover, Amity Chef. I think they both can be beat.
And how do you see the race setting up, Bob?
I think Amity Chef has to leave the gate. Robust Hanover is too much of a closer in this race. You don't want to be on even terms with a horse like this turning for home. If he's on even terms, fifth or sixth, he wins the race. I think Towner's Big Guy, though, one big brush, Ron Waples. You can't never sell that man short.
Okay. Well, we'll let him get to the mutual windows. We'll take a look at final prices, or at least close to it, as we get ready for post time.